All right, we are back here, and we're in the Forza P2 series, and we are with Super GT still. Thanks for all your support. Don't forget to join the Discord server so we can start doing some giveaways and doing some like league races. Thanks for watching, and let's jump in the first race and see how it goes. Oh, someone's already spinning out. Everywhere already. Dude, why though? Like, what the hell? And then I get stuck behind this guy for this corner. That's gonna suck. I did not expect this guy to brake so early. Unfortunately bumped him, but not much we can do about that. Now I have to make up 12 seconds, which I don't know if we'll be able to do, because we're not at the fastest setup for this necessarily. We don't have like super high top speed all by ourselves. We should be able to do the bus step quick is the good part. I thought I was in a different gear. Oh, that guy's way off. Not a great start to this race, but we will see what we can do. Break a little late there. Oh, guys all over the infield somehow. Surprised? No, I'm not. So we lost 10 seconds on the start of this race, but bro, what are you doing, man? Like, I just don't even understand it. Just keep your car straight, man. It's not that hard. Drive a straight line. I don't even know. I mean, I had to slow up for the cars in front of us, and the guy behind us decided he didn't want to. There we go, starting to get a little draft going. Sorry, dude. Okay, fair enough on that one, kind of, but I mean, he just kept on driving down into me, so. Okay, this one's just all over the place. Ugh. I don't know what that guy was doing, but okay. This whole entire race has got me extremely confused. Looks like Super Hornet hasn't had a good race either. All the way back, just in front of me. Up and hopefully make up some time here. Oh, that was really bad through there. Good amount of time for the bus stop there. Definitely not within slipstream range yet. Like, most people are bunched up around here, so they're still pretty close together. There's someone out in the grass, way out in the grass. I don't know what the hell happened there, but brings us all the way up into 12th here, I guess. I got a little slower through the bus stop, but no, don't do that, you twat. Now we're behind some extremely slow drivers that are on bald tires. No, I'll be your brakes. It's fine. It's fine. $20. as this guy does not brake at the at this. He's gonna slam into me, or if he does brake, he's just still gonna use me to slow down a lot. Luckily, we didn't give him a chance to, I guess, so I mean, we'll be fine. Seven seconds worth of penalties on number one, so... Good, we made it past that guy with no issues. Yeah, I'm just not doing good this race at all. Hopefully some other people are going to be pitting this lap. They probably pitted last lap, to be honest. But we're still gaining on the people in front of us. Not sure what happened there. We'll have to see.
Three
much better lap time from us here. Okay, good. He wasn't the one that punted the other guy out of the way, so... There is someone in the pits. A couple people in the pits. They're all the way up to 9th. A little wide there. see how this goes with him behind us. Oh. Got a little nervous there. A little bit too hard there. Looks like another guy did the no stop on this one here and staying pretty far ahead. I think no stop on the wheel's hard. The tires just go and they're bad. It does not feel good on the wheel. I'm not gonna say this is the best race, but it was definitely an interesting one. Should still also be keeping this position. I don't think there's anyone that is within 5 seconds. Oh yeah, Super Hornet was second there. I mean, we had a quicker lap than he did, but we definitely... Yeah, I just couldn't do anything about it. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and see you on the racetrack, and thanks again for watching. See you next time.